pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. And if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Away from immediate danger. Cleared without complication. Shot a goal! Now a chance to break. Great challenge. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. No goals as yet. And it's Okazaki. And a shot! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Ahmad Grozny, grateful to the genius of their manager last time round.
Yeah, he had a problem, but he was confident he had the players to fix it, and his willingness to take risks is what I liked, and that worked an absolute treat.
Moves to the cross. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. Barkley. Long and direct. Chance to shoot! And the finish! Big relief, it just needed better contact. It's the whistle for half-time. So the other team has broken through. Not for the want of trying. Interesting game up to now, but still goals. Some first half thoughts?
Yeah, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story, as one side has been significantly better, at least defensively.
So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. The action has already resumed here.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goal.
Has a pop! It out of harm's way. He's got through.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Great save, real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
penalty down on the touchline. There's going to be a change. And it's hoisted clear. Played out to the right. Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there. Okazaki. Crowd calling for him to shoot. That's a hit! He scores!
Well, if ever there was a perfect time to score, I think we just witnessed it.
Oh, whose goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel. Now some movement on the bench and we are going to see a change.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. He was looking very, very late.
So we have our breakthrough.
Oh, this is fully deserved for me because they've shown great heart and spirit. It's there to win from here, or dare I say, throw it away. Remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
Well, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. And times
about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
So, just time for me to say thanks to Jim for...